Hello kids.
Today we are going to learn easy activity from the material which is available to us at home. So we are going to make painting using folk. For this we need one plain sheet, folk, any two colors of your choice. I have taken blue and red and green color to make stem and leaves. So let's get started. First, we'll dip the curved side of the fork in the color. Now we'll put any impression two times. One. And two. You can use a rough cloth to clean it up. Then in the same manner, one and two. Now using your index finger, you can make stem like this. In a standing line, right? And leaves too, as a slanting line. See how easy and beautiful it is to make painting from folk. I hope you will enjoy it. Have a good day. Thank you.